Welcome to AI Tech Bytes, your ultimate destination for the latest insights into the world of AI and technology. Today, we're delving into a game-changing innovation that's been making headlines, Microsoft 365 Copilot. But here's the twist, it comes with a substantial price tag of $30 per user per month. Is it worth it? Let's dive in and find out. Microsoft recently unveiled its groundbreaking service, Microsoft 365 Copilot, which seamlessly integrates generative AI capabilities into its suite of productivity apps. The aim? To revolutionize the way we work by automating tasks like document creation, email composition, meeting note summaries, and even data analysis across Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Teams, and other Microsoft Office apps. However, the big question on everyone's mind is the cost. Brace yourself. Microsoft 365 Copilot comes with an additional $30 per user per month on top of your existing Microsoft 365 subscription. For businesses, this might mean doubling or even tripling their monthly expenses. It's compatible with business standard or premium plans, as well as E3 or E5 accounts for enterprises. However, the more budget-friendly business basic plan or any home plans are left out in the cold. You might be wondering, why such a high price? The answer lies in the substantial server costs involved in running generative AI models. Copilot is a heavy lifter, relying on the context provided by emails, documents, and files stored in a business's Microsoft 365 cloud. Each unique dataset adds a layer of complexity to the system's implementation, making it an investment that could potentially pay off in increased productivity. But is it a risk worth taking? Let's delve deeper. To truly understand the potential of Microsoft 365 Copilot, let's step into the real world. Picture this, you're working on a crucial project proposal. Instead of manually creating a PowerPoint presentation, you can ask Copilot to do it based on a Word document. It can generate a proposal from spreadsheet data in Excel or even summarize your emails and draft responses in Outlook. By analyzing your business data and combining it with your working context, Copilot delivers richer and more relevant responses to your queries. It's like having your own personal assistant, but one that never sleeps. As with any investment, it's essential to weigh the pros and cons. On the bright side, Copilot can significantly boost productivity by automating mundane tasks, saving valuable time and effort. Its high level of customization allows it to adapt to each business's unique requirements. However, the substantial cost might be a deterrent for some businesses, and compatibility limitations could restrict access for certain users. It's crucial to carefully consider these factors before deciding to embrace Copilot. Is it the silver bullet for productivity, or just a shiny new toy? But wait, there's more! Microsoft is also introducing Bing Chat Enterprise, a privacy-focused version of the AI chatbot powered by ChatGPT. Addressing concerns about data security, Microsoft emphasizes that chat data is not saved, and they do not have access to view or use the data for training their AI models. This enhanced privacy feature aims to alleviate worries among businesses that are cautious about data leaks and unauthorized access. But is it enough to win over the skeptics? Unlike Copilot, Bing Chat Enterprise comes as a breath of fresh air with no extra cost for existing Microsoft 365 business subscribers. Additionally, Microsoft plans to offer a standalone version of Bing Chat Enterprise for $5 per user per month, providing businesses with even more flexibility to choose the right solution based on their needs and budget. But is it too good to be true? In the era of data breaches and privacy scandals, several prominent companies have restricted or even prohibited the use of chat services like Bing Chat, ChatGPT, and Google Bard on work devices. Reports suggest that the private business-centric version of Bing Chat could be priced significantly higher, possibly up to 10 times the regular ChatGPT cost. It remains uncertain whether Microsoft intends to introduce industry-specific versions of Bing Chat tailored to meet strict privacy requirements. Is it a step forward or a step back? For those eager to get a taste of Bing Chat Enterprise, it's now available in preview and can be accessed via Microsoft Edge or bing.com/chat. When Windows Copilot, not to be confused with Microsoft 365 Copilot, is publicly released in a Windows update later this year. Bing Chat Enterprise will also be integrated into Windows 11. But is it worth the wait? To sum it all up, Microsoft 365 Copilot and Bing Chat Enterprise hold tremendous potential to enhance productivity and communication in the workplace. However, the decision to invest in these AI-infused tools should be approached with a careful evaluation of your business's specific needs and budget constraints. While the cost might be a hindrance for some, the potential benefits of automation and privacy-focused communication cannot be ignored. As technology continues to evolve, it's vital for businesses to stay informed and make informed choices for the future of work. The question remains, are you ready to take the leap? Thank you for joining us on this insightful journey into the world of Microsoft 365 Copilot and Bing Chat Enterprise. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more exciting updates on AI and technology. Until next time, stay curious and embrace the power of innovation. This is AI Tech Bytes, signing off.